guys, we have a show that's gonna start, so I'm sorry. We're gonna let you relax a little bit, and the kids, they're gonna dance for you.
Opa! Opa, opa!
Paolo's gonna finish it.
Beautiful. I love it. Beautiful.
Is everybody having a good time? Welcome to Temecula. All right, we saved the best group for last. One thing that I can tell you, as a retired teacher, the one measure of the health of any group is to look at the children. And I can tell you, by the children of St. Nicholas, the future is fantastic. We're a very young group. Our youngest, in fact, is 3 years old. And our oldest is 11. And they get together every week to practice. And I have to give them, their dedication is unbelievable. I'd like to thank their teachers, Vicky and Perry. I also want to thank all the parents who have gone out and worked so hard. They put on a Father's Day luncheon, and they raised $3,000, which went towards the purchase of the costumes that they're wearing, which are brand new. Now, you're probably tired of hearing me talk, okay? So I'm going to ask them one question. What's your name?
Βέριο κανό. Μα, μου το έγινε βέριο.